And mistake number three, and you see this very commonly, people putting their stick at the front. So when they are using their trekking pole, they are just walking like this at the front. This literally gives you no leverage at all when